Сюда, please. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, teacher.
You may sit down. How do you feel?
Are you
ready for this lesson?
Yes.
I hope you will be hardworking today lesson. So, if you don't mind, let's start. First, let's revise our previous lesson. In order to do it, you have to match the words and phrases. So, pay attention to this word. I offer doing this exercise together, if you don't mind. So, let's start. Did you understand what you need to do in this exercise?
Yes.
I will say Russian word. All Russian phrases, you have to choose right English word. Сумма двух чисел. Сумма двух чисел. Who knows? Эвелина, please.
The sum of two numbers.
The sum of two numbers. Well done. Вычисление. Вычисление. Данил.
Addition.
Вычисление?
Yeah.
Calculation. Окей, we'll check.
Нет, просто addition.
Вычисление? Are you sure?
Calculation.
Да.
Умножение. Ульяна,
multiplication.
Multiplication. Деление. Деление. Илья. Maybe you. I think that it's very simple question.
Expression.
Деление.
Division.
Переменная.
Variables.
We often use this word. Please.
Variables.
Variables, okay. Variables. Так. Выполнять. And как?
Execute.
Execute. Выражение. Выражение. Maybe you, Алина, на веселок. Руслан.
Expression.
The topic of today's lesson is question and comment. The aim of this lesson is to teach you to compute quotient and remainder in Python using for division and modulus operators. But before we start, I want you to answer the following questions. Pay attention to this board. What do you see? What do you see? Who knows? I know that that is a very simple example for you, because before you solved very complex mathematical expressions using this operation, but I want you to explain everything in English. Don't be afraid. Try to use simple English words and phrases which you know. Who starts? Okay, let's consider step by step. First, look at these first, second lines. What does it mean? Come on, please, maybe you know.
It means there are two variables A and B.
these two variables. Ульяна,
when you say is assigning to variable A and value 5 is assigning to variable B?
Okay, you're right. What else do you see in this task? Evelina?
I see print function.
Print function? Yes. Sit down. What is it? What is print function used for? What is the print function used for? Nkar.
The print function outputs state to the screen.
Print shows us any string or number.
Sit down.
In order to output some information, we use print.
Yes, I agree. How many times this command is used? Daniel?
This command is used 4 times.
4 times, okay. So, next question. What do you expect to see after executing this program? Laura, please.
I expect to see the following results. A plus B equals 12.
In the next slide, we can see new words which we will use in this lesson. You have to repeat after me. First, quotient. Quotient is частный. Remainder.
Remainder.
Dividend.
Dividend.
Divisor.
Divisor.
Event number.
Event number.
Odd number.
Odd number.
The sum of the digits of a two-digit number.
The sum of the digits of a two-digit number.
Divide 25 by 7.
Divide 25 by 7.
To remain.
To remain.
Equally.
Equally.
Well done. These words and phrases we will use during this lesson. In this lesson, I will show you what the difference between floor division operators and modulus operators. Floor division operator. It's a it's forward double slash, modulus operator, percent sign. And in this example, you can see that after executing first operator, we will see the next result. So the next, let's consider the following example, and I want that someone go to the board and read this example. Ульяна.
Dividend is equal to 25. Divisor is equal to 7. Question is equal to dividend floor division. Remainder is equal to dividend
floor division.
Remainder is equal to dividend modulus division. Print question is equal to variable question. Print remainder is equal to variable remainder.
Okay. So next exercise you have to do in classtime.com from your device. I sent the link to this exercise. doing this exercise. In this example, to find the sum of digits, we use for division and multiple separators. And in the conclusion, we find the sum of these two digits. Daniil Bay, Miraz Bakhtayev. Let's consider the following task. Who wants to read the text of this task? Ульяна? Only Ульяна will answer. You need to just read this text.
I think that's all. And dance and jar and a scarlet fishing the number of out fish for each of them is KLM. Respectively, if friends will divide the out fish. Yeah. How many fish will each get and how many will remain?
You need to make a program for this task in Python using floor division and modulus operators. And a reflection. I want you to give me a reflection. For it, you need to go to this link and write here. Finish our lesson. I hope that the lesson was useful for you. Thank you for your efforts. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.